Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video. Why did Henry Seward tell Sister Ivy she isn't allowed to eat? This isn't the first time that Jessa has shared her kids' quotes before. She often posts on Facebook or Twitter to tell fans about the funny and bright things her kids are saying these days. Of course, fans can't help but love the silly phrase the kids come up with. Henry Seward is standing up to his little sister, Ivy, and he won't let her break the rules. Former Counting On star Jessa Seward shared a news post on social media about her kids, revealing a hilarious quote from her son, Henry. In the new Facebook post, Jessa shared a hilarious story with her followers. She wrote, "Henry woke up this morning and first thing started helping himself to last bit of the cheddar-flavored pretzels. Ivy came upon the scene and asked for some too. Henry stalled for a minute, looking for an excuse to not have to share. Then he solemnly declared, 'Ivy, the Bible says if a man does not work, he shouldn't eat.'" In the comments section of Jessa's Facebook post, fans are commenting on just how cute Henry and Ivy's interaction was. They think that Henry is very smart and funny. They think he is a fast thinker too, for coming up with this on the spot, so he didn't have to share. Others say they hope Jessa is writing all of these sweet quotes down somewhere. They say they are too braces to not let the kids read years later. Some also encourage her to keep sharing them on social media.